Today, we are going to talk about how to transfer WhatsApp to Samsung phone. Start Syncios on your computer. Among various Syncios apps, navigate to WhatsApp transfer. Foremost on the main interface,Backup WhatsApp, restore WhatsApp from iTunes backup and transfer WhatsApp. According to our topic, which is transfer WhatsApp, connect both a source device and a Samsung phone to computer via USB cables, then choose backup device. Firstly, backup the source device. Click Start under the source device. iOS and Android devices are supported.We will start backing up WhatsApp of the connected source device. Tap View to check the new created backup and restore it to your Samsung phone. If you want to finish this job later,Then on the main interface, choose Restore WhatsApp from local backup mode when you reopen Syncios. Navigate to the new backup and click on Browse button. All details of this WhatsApp backup will be loaded. Preview and select WhatsApp conversations you need.Meanwhile, you can check WhatsApp photos and videos here. You don't need to select photos and videos in WhatsApp attachments column. Syncios will restore chats with media files by default. After selection, just tap Recover to device. Now choose to restore data to Samsung. This step is necessary.Finally, click Recover to start this migration. If you need a WhatsApp backup of the Samsung phone, do it now. Do not disconnect your phone, it just takes a while. When it's completed, open WhatsApp on your Samsung phone. Then WhatsApp chats and attachments from the source device is transferred to your Samsung phone as the original format.That's all today. Thanks for watching. Like our mobile tips, go to the right corner, subscribe us right now.